Welcome to Grab and Go Info. TextBlob and VADER are two of the most widely used sentiment analysis Python libraries. Comparing to machine learning approaches for sentiment analysis, TextBlob and VADER use a lexicon-based method. The lexicon approach has a mapping between words and sentiment, and the sentiment of a sentence is the aggregation of the sentiment of each term. Lexicon sentiment analysis outputs a polarity score of -1 to 1. Where -1 represents the highly negative sentiment, and 1 shows the highly positive sentiment. A value near 0 represents neutral sentiment. A critical difference between TextBlob and VADER is that VADER is focused on social media. Therefore, VADER puts a lot of effort into identifying the sentiments of content that typically appear on social media, such as emojis, repetitive words, and punctuations. In this article, we will compare the performance of TextBlob and VADER using sample sentences and see which one performs better. First, we need to install the VADER sentiment package. You will see the output below after it was successfully installed. Note that your version might be different than mine. Now import the packages for VADER and TextBlob. Let's create functions for VADER and TextBlob separately, and this will help us code more efficiently later. We get the sentiment score for a sentence using VADER and TextBlob separately. Both give us a positive sentiment score, and VADER has a higher value than TextBlob. In step 4, we use the same sentence. Just change the word fantastic to uppercase. VADER considers the capitalized version to have stronger sentiment and increase the sentiment score. At the same time, TextBlob did not distinguish the sentiment between the upper and lowercase version of the word. In step 5, we repeated the word fantastic 3 times to see if that impacts the sentiment score. As a result, VADER increased the score from 0.6523 to 0.9325. However, the TextBlob sentiment score barely increased. The results show that VADER considers repeated words to have stronger sentiment, and TextBlob does not account for the repeated words. In step 6, we changed the punctuation from period to exclamation mark, and the sentiment score increased for both VADER and TextBlob. In step 7, we added 3 emojis: a thumbs up, a star eyes, and a heart at the end of the sentence. People use these 3 emojis usually when there is a positive sentiment. However, we can see that VADER's sentiment score did not increase, and TextBlob's sentiment score even decreased. Now let's try some smiley face emojis. It looks like TextBlob did not change sentiment, and VADER increased the positive sentiment from 0.9359 to 0.9538. Based on the comparison above, we can see that VADER provides more granular sentiment than TextBlob and takes capitalization, repeated words, and emoji into consideration when evaluating the sentiment of the text. If you found the information in this tutorial helpful, please click the like button and subscribe to the channel. I publish tutorials on machine learning, deep learning, and big data processing every week. If you prefer the written version of the tutorial, please go to grabandgoinfo.com. I will put the link in the video description. This is the blog post for this tutorial. It has all the code and explanations in the video. Thank you for watching. See you in the next video.